What's up, guys? We are back with a quick video here. We have got a GAW in the making, or a contest. We are trying to get Silver Vessel to 1,000 subs.
Hey, everybody. So today I'm going to show you my
Let me pause that a second. So we are currently sitting at, where are we at here? 968. So we have brought him up. That would be 270, 22 subs, I think is what we need. Am I right on that? 32 subs, excuse me. 22. We need 32 more subscribers for this to take effect. And this is what you'll be getting in the drawing. If you make a shout out video, you'll send an email to Redneck Stacker and he will enter you in the draw for one of these bad boys. It will be a 1 ounce Silver Mac bar, and that is the prize going out. This is actually not a 1 ounce, this is a 3 ounce. Well, it's close to 3 ounces, it's like 2.72 ounces, something like that. Anyway, you'll be receiving a 1 ounce version of this bad boy right here, free of charge, shipping paid, everything, all that good stuff, stickers, a COA, all kind of good stuff with it. So if you guys would please go over there and sub this guy up. He's a real awesome member of our community. He's been in the community for quite some time. Awesome silver pour. Let's see. Let's get out of this real quick. Let's get back over here to his channel. I don't know what happened there. Actually, I'm going to ignore this. We've got some pop-ups going on here. And there we go. We're back to his channel. All right. So let's kind of look at his channel here, what we got going on. We got the Metals Mafia Grand Day giveaway that was going on at one time. We got some vault bars that he's gotten from the Bear. Some sweetie pies from Mr. and Mrs. V. We've got some surprise unboxing, some Mike GPO, some Silver Saver, all kind of good content on here. Let's see, he's got some silver pours on here as well. Where are they at, Mr. Vessel? I know there's some silver pours on here. I've watched them. Anyway, I know they're on here. Ah, crap. But you get my drift. There goes one. A day with, oh, that's with Silver to Burn at the movies or something. I don't know. I've watched several of these videos. Very cool dude. Go there and sub him up, guys. He deserves it. Look at that Silver Mac attack thing you got going on right there. That's what I'm talking about. Go there and sub him up. The guy deserves it. Peace out, homies.